then in front of it, the church is an example of Gothic architecture. In front of it, where you can see that white gable, it is an example of Renaissance architecture. From the second part of the 16th century. Then next to the stage, on the left side, the building with the black roof is from the 14th century. It was a noble residence. And just imagine that it was covered by a plaster from the 19th century. It was similar to this greenhouse behind me. And in the 80s of the last century, just by chance, some workers removed some pieces of plaster and discovered a well-preserved old building from the 14th century, which was probably home to our Queen Elizabeth. There are some spaces for temporary exhibitions and concert halls. Then next to it, there is an example of 18th century architecture, Rococo. It was a noble residence, so a family lived there. Later it became one part of our National Gallery. So it is an art gallery. In the middle of the square,